going to show you snippet examples of my old coworkers from Verizon contacting me. I always thought you were a very down-to-earth, sensible person, and I feel bad that people are bothering you. Sarah Gardner, I miss you so much. So much more group breaking for a girl who paints on stage while being a bees. Okay, here's another one. Jim. Let's hang out. Are any of these people addressing me like I'm black? No. Here's Lily. Oh man, miss you, woman. But there are more. There definitely are more, but I guess that's all I put in that folder.
Is anyone talking to me like I'm black?
No.
And are they reacting positively?
This is years after the fact. It's like 3 years
after I worked there, and these people also kept me for like 3 months.